Hey guys, again to the channel of Zimoyo. So we are repeating the mission of the subway morgue, as I got disconnected last time, as you guys saw in the video. So let's have fun together, and we start with Its-Eggy-jr. He's with me today. He volunteered to help me out in this through Facebook. You can say hi if you want, Eggy. Perfect. So this mission was so much fun. Let's see. But we were four last time, so. they're much easier, huh? Oh, so you already did this mission, right? Obviously. So, Eggy, you will notice I'm not that much of a fighter, like I'm not that clever. So, Eggy, you're now my friend on the PS, so whenever you want to share one of my videos, just let me know. Wow, they're so much easier. Last time we were four in a group. These guys were so hard.
That Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
Alright. I liked it more when it was hard. All right. Yeah, just now. You'll get it. Hopefully on one of my videos you'll get it.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Ooh. All right. You know, the other day I got the Victor gun, the submachine. It's very good. Yeah, it's very good. I don't wanna leave it, I mean. Yeah, I actually increased the magazine to 22. This is the one, this is the one I'm holding right now. Because, you know, I had a shotgun as a secondary weapon, just in case of these guys that run on like, they run onto you with a bat, baseball bat. So I had the shotgun especially for them because they freaked me out. But then when I tried the Victor, I kept it. It's much better. Yeah, if at any time you feel like giving any advices of the folks that watch us, because normally, you know, all the big guys, they just go for the big channels, so my channel is basically for people that want some guidance from not a very pro person, you know? So if you want to guide them through anything, just go ahead.
Now entering a contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area.
Wow, there's a bomb. want a piece of us? Just come here, man.
Directions,
because
I'm gonna need
you. There's a restocking here if you want.
You need, we can handle it.
Good, because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Yeah, actually, I started the channel like just 2 months ago. So at this moment, I just finished Fallout 4 for my bad luck, because it's an amazing game. I wanted to start with it, but when I had the channel, I was already done with it. So I put just you know, Life is Strange. Do you ever? It's supposed to be a girly game, so I don't think you played it. But do you know it? It's an amazing story game, but it's all about girls in high school and stuff, so I don't think you will play. This is what I started with. I just didn't find anything to start, so I just started it. But then, of course, loads of FIFA, you know, like lessons and how to win games, and how to do this, how to do that on FIFA, yeah. And some of my plays on FIFA. Then I collected some of, you know, best misses, best goals on FIFA. Yeah, and then just some indie games like Guns Up and stuff. This is my first real push for the channel. It's supposed to be. Alright. Man, they're so much easier. Are you from England? England? Yeah. Oh shit.
Son of a bitch. It's actually working.
I screwed up.
One more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're in business. That shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
When I'm uploading this video to the channel, I'll tag you. But how can I tag you actually? If I place this... I'm sorry? Oh really? I wanna check it out too. My sister's an artist, so... And my uncle, too. Yeah, so... Yeah, once we're done, maybe I'm on the Facebook where we first talked there. I'll share with you the... You already know my channel now because of it. But then you can tell me your channel and go check it out. If you want. Whoa. almost shot everywhere there.
Exiting. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, this one is a little bit hard. Yeah, someone have to cover the other, so you're walking with it? I like putting them on fire. Alright. Shit. Is that you too? Shit. Ah, you say you're already holding it, right? Alright, so let's go back in.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Yeah, leave it for a while. Let's clear the way a little bit. We're not that strong. Yeah, I think you're good. You can come with it now. Clear. Let's act professional. Clear! Yeah. I hear them.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Where are they? Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, they came from my back. Yeah, stay where you are. Be careful. Shit. I died. There's another one with an axe coming to you. You're almost dead, man. Come on.
An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
How come I don't die? It's too long. So I don't think I only died I think once when I was playing it like while it was hard. Now because we're only two I think. So the pressure is No, not at all. Alright, the third guy he just died. Oh, you're there, you're still here. Can I revive you? Is it possible? Yeah, it takes longer, but it's possible, right? Respawning? Why? I was reviving. That's weird. Let me check if the area is clear before you come. Yeah, I think it is. I'll pick up this component thing. Alright. Yeah, it's all clear.
Activate power relay.
There we go.
Yeah, we need it. I think there is a lot of people who's gonna come now. No, actually it's finished, right? I don't remember.
Shouldn't we get out of this
Okay. I was going the wrong way.
Hey there. Hang on a sec.
No, I think it's done.
Testing,
we're back where we started.
Jesus, this thing is loud.
No. Here, we can have a lot of people here. It's tough here. We have to stand here, and then he's gonna continue in on. He's like talking there. Once he's done, there's a lot of people's gonna come from everywhere. Everything's gonna shut down for a minute. This is where I died like 3 times.
Oh, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, and maybe we'll get lucky. What do you know? It's alive.
At the beginning, from the stairs there. The back here where I'm pointing my gun. Thanks.
Clean it. I thought you took care of these guys.
Oh shit. Can you see them? Much more than when we were 4. On you? Oh, you got them. Oh, okay. Perfect.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Wow!
What did they do?
That's more
your people in the elevator. Oh, this is the last one. It's supposed to be the big one. Let's throw a grenade. Let's give them a little dumb grenade. It's not smart to stand in front of him like this, right? Shit, is he here already? Oh, he killed me. Yeah, just run. There are two of them. I don't think it's possible, right? CPR. No. Really? Wow. Perfect. So we learned something new. Alright, I got this thing. Haha. Sucker. We used his own weapon, fire. You know what's good? That the loot, when you take the loot, you have the chance that both of you take it, not only one. You know what I'm trying to say.
Might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done.
Alright. This is the end of the mission. We take the elevator from here, and then we go right to where we started. Perfect. Oh yeah, did you play the beta? Okay. Because I played the beta, I have some kind of like, you know, uniforms and hats and outfits. They gave away to people that played the beta, they gave them special uniforms and stuff.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
How do you call this the year? Oh.
Make sure that was it.
Alright, what do you want to do now?
Phase 1 was a success. Repeat, phase 1 success. Flow steady, tech held solid.
In my map right now, there's a mission, this one, the Hudson Refugee Camp. This one is not done. You wanna do it?
Copy. 263 infected, 47 possible.
But I cannot fast travel to it because I didn't do it before. Gotcha. I'm pointing it out on the map.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area.
Well, you're fighting.
The yard has become a tent city for the destitute and desperate. The people forced out of every place else end up here.
Fight,
what we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees. Clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
Perfect. Green. Yeah. You did it before? Did you ever go to the dark zone? I did it in the beta just once. It's quite hard. But right now, I don't want to go there yet. Because what I heard from the internet, that when people go there, there is a lot of people that just kill you to loot what you have. So I don't want to lose what I got just because some, you know, asshole want to have fun, yeah. I'm not quite sure because I didn't go yet, but that's what I read on the net, yes. So they go there to loot you. So they kill you and they loot what you have. I don't know if it's everything what you have. I will have to try. I have to try. Yeah, me too. I was planning to wait a little bit just until I'm level 12 or 10 or whatever and then go. And there is another idea. Maybe I can just create another character and just throw it into the dark zone and see what's gonna happen. When you did it, you were with a group or alone?
Careful
or what?
Where you point that.
Just one person? Okay, cool. I like this more. It's a long one.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle.
Okay.
I want to stress to you the vital importance of safety.
I like this when you was one person. First of all, there's not much of a lag. Second of all, there's like better communication. I find that. And the guys, the enemies, they're not that hard.
Samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Oh, that's nasty.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Hey! It's this or nothing.
Don't throw it. Good. You know when they're trying to throw a grenade and you just blow it on them? It's, I like that.
Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire tent city prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go?
Yeah.
Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd...
Yes.
Draconian solution,
yes.
But highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac...
Whoa!
You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor. Every day.
Good shit, luck, when you go close to it, it just blows? Alright, I hope I see them. Oh, yeah, there. We should use them in our fight. Oh shit, she did. Almost blowing me. Oh, I'm so stupid. I went into the fire. I thought, because it didn't blow on me, I thought it's not gonna affect me.
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
So, am I in the right direction?
You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and
when
I
you play alone,
need viable antibody samples
like,
from survivors. So
take your time and loot and
alive,
find
you know what
loot and stuff, or
I'm
what?
Going back to work now. Candle out.
Oh, finally. Yeah, don't forget to loot. It's very important. whenever you want me to slow down just to do whatever in your inventory or something, just let me know. Be careful, there's people here, just here. Shit. You went a little bit further, right? Oh shit, no way. Sometimes I do that. It's too tempting. So there's still more. Oh, did you kill someone here?
Signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Alright. You said there's bags? Or that's an... Alright, so let's finish the mission.
Who the hell are they? What do you think the pipes are for?
Do you know how to craft? Yeah, my latest video was on how to craft. I mean, I did everything what you need to know about crafting, like the, you know, your guns and everything. You can get material out of them, right? Yeah, you can not destroy them, but deconstruct them or something like that. You get materials out of it. So any gun that you don't need, instead of just selling it, you get materials out of it. Actually, my sister discovered that. Then when she showed me, I made a video about it. I bet for some reason it was the last mission we did together was also easier than when I just did it like 20 minutes ago. But the last time I did it was four people. You said you did this was two, it was one more, right? That's weird. Alright. You're out of ammo? Coming with you. Yeah. This is the last bit of the mission. That's weird. So what? So when do you normally play? Like whenever you have time? No, actually, I was actually asking about this. Just if we want to make more videos, how can I find you? Like, just by chance or? Do I have what? No, I don't live in it. So by chance, if you're there, I'll find you definitely first. Just at the moment, I'm not ready to say my country on my channel, just in case any hatred or whatever. I was in England though, like a couple of years ago. I stayed 2 months. I was studying professional soccer coaching in Liverpool.
Okay, agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah
ATF strike
force ready to move in.
They'll
take samples from as many refugees.
And my level 2 was actually
medical personnel.
I was
a couple of
signed
EMTs
up for level 2
doctor?
Too.
Yes.
I had some.
A couple.
Unfortunate situation happening to me, and I
the rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age. Without contaminating the samples, I assume. Or infecting themselves. Yes. I'll take your word for it. Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
All right, just a refreshment, guys. Whoever is watching. This is Zimoyo. We're doing the mission for how you call it? The Hudson Refugee Camp. It's a walkthrough for the mission, and I have Mr. Eggy-jr with me. He's helping me out through the mission. Oosh. Yeah, that's a little bit hard.
This is Dr. Candle. Sampling team, can you hear me?
Ooh, obviously.
Oh,
that was not
okay,
smart
good.
To go in
Listen,
deep like that.
I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to... Excuse me, doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete.
Really?
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
We're collecting
Just
samples.
Focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, you'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Well,
yeah, doc. Hotel out.
Your tank, buddy. All right. So once we go up, we have nowhere to hide. That's what you're trying to say, or what? Okay.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. We do what we gotta do. Might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Alright. Whoa, there's a bomb. Shit. Show your head, show your head. That's it. Good boy. Don't throw it. Ah, son of a. The tough guy is here. There's no point coming to you, right? So what, shall I die? Right? I think, yeah. I'm dying. Oh, from here?
You know the situation, it's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work. Seven guys, there's one on top of the building, and there's one right here. Perfect. Oh no, shit, I thought you got his tank. Are you down? No. We have one of his turrets though. Ah, he killed me. Be careful, he's coming to you. On your back. Was fire. Really? This guy, he I was down, and just in 2 seconds I was dead because of... Thank you.
I just want to take the chance to say thank you very much to you, Eggy, because I have announced on my page, on my channel, on my Facebook, everywhere that I'm playing. Not even one person like decided to say anything, just whatever, just enjoy or whatever. But you're the only one who's volunteered to play, so I just want to say thank you.
The situation, it's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
There's a grenade. Is what, sorry? Oh, really? I thought that I suck. They're coming from everywhere, from the left and right. I wish to know what's this thing. I'm gonna put it, it's supposed to be helping both of us, but I don't know. What's one of my perks? Whoa, it's right there. Gave me your tank, alright. Okay, let's fall deep. You die
now. Here we go. Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Ah, that's what I thought. But I was hidden. Get him this time. Alright. Is it. Oh yeah, I forgot to restock.
You know the situation, it's too late for these people here.
There's a bag here,
dead, also. Every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Perfect. Oh shit.
Good job. What?
The better landing spot.
Everybody goes.
There's a number 7, I mean, a level 7, the big guy. He's down from his post and he's coming. Yeah, Martinez, yes, he's coming. perfect. Alright, so I'll flank him. Oh, there's people. Oh, really? That's cool. There's one. That was not a person, that was a historian in the bottom. I thought that's a person. Yeah. Oh, you left all the loot or did you take yours? I mean, oh, so this is showing only to me. I hope it's something useful. Oh, is it? Martinez, you were a pain in the ass. Let me tell you that. Top of some.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe.
Use keeper.
So we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
I'm not the danger.